there you are. I've been waiting for you. I hope you haven't forgotten about the alchemy pot. You really should give it a try. What's that? You say you don't know what to make? Well, I'm sure you'll come across some recipes as we travel from place to place. Why don't we have a look inside your bag? Well, well. You already have enough items to make some very interesting things. Just try mixing some ingredients and see what you come up with. Practice makes perfect. As I'm sure you can imagine, making new things from old ones can take a little while. Don't worry though. After you set the pot going, you can go back to whatever you were doing. It'll let you know when it's done. Use the miscellaneous menu to open the alchemy pot screen. Give it a try.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Halt! Who goes there?
I don't know you. What are you doing in here?
You need special permission to enter here.
Leave now, unless you want to die by a Templar sword.
I ordered you to keep strangers out, not to be rude. We have a reputation. Do you want to sully the name of the Templars?
Marcello!
I'm sorry, Captain.
I apologize for the heavy-handedness of my men. We've had some trouble with strangers of late. Our duty is to protect the Abbey. We cannot permit nameless travelers to wander around at will. Matters within the Abbey are troubling enough. But that's no concern of yours. These are the Templars' quarters anyway. I trust you have no business here, so I would ask you to leave. I warn you, my men are ill at ease. I may not be able to stop them next time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Not now. I've almost got this game in the bag.
What? You little runt! You must be cheating!
Take it easy. No need to get excited. I know it hurts when you lose and all, but...
What? Oh, I get it. You're with him.
Oi! You want to watch it? Don't go throwing accusations about. You don't want to get on my wrong side.
Take it easy, you guys. What are you, a couple of cavemen?
Ah, what are you doing?
Think you'll get away with that just because you're a lady?
What's with you two, eh? Two blokes ganging up on one bird? Behave.
That's it, you oaf. Those are my mates.
So who are you? You don't look like simpletons to me. Anyway, I owe you one. Thanks to you, I managed to pull that little caper off without being caught. He was such an easy mark, I got a bit carried away. Still, can't hang around. Don't want any more trouble.
What?
I hope you weren't hurt by my little jape. Are you all right?
You're out of luck. I'm fine. Apart from you leering at me.
By way of thanks for helping me, and as a memento of our encounter. The name's Angelo. I live at Maella Abbey. Show them that ring if you'd like to see me. I'll be expecting you. Au revoir for now. Maella Abbey, all right? Just ask for Angelo. Don't forget.
Oh! Here you are, Gov. I've been looking all over for you. Gave that lot what for?
Hey, I hope you don't plan on keeping this ring. We're going to Maella Abbey right now to give it back to that smarmy cheat. Whether he likes it or not,